America's Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is one of the most advanced military jet fighters in the world. Designed as an air superiority fighter, it's capable of taking on the very best from the likes of Russia. However, the F-22 is now facing stiff competition now thanks to China and their mysterious but potent-looking Chengdu J-20 stealth fighter. Little is really known about the rather intimidating-looking J-20. But it is clearly designed to go toe-to-toe with the F-22, and even the more recent F-35 Lightning II. Like those two, it is a fifth-generation stealth fighter with the potential to take on the best that the West can throw at it. How it compares against the F-22 is very interesting, and both have fascinating histories as well. America's F-22 Raptor is highly capable but hugely expensive. The F-22 is easily one of the most advanced and capable fighters in the world. The first example took flight in 1997, although it took until December 2005 for the first F-22 to enter U.S. Air Force service. It proved itself in red flag exercises, dominating larger numbers of F-15s and F-16s posing as enemy aircraft. The F-22 first saw combat service during the American-led intervention in Syria in 2014. It proved very capable at keeping Syrian, Iranian, and Russian aircraft at bay. However, the F-22 has become one of the world's most expensive aircraft too. The new technology incorporated into the design, such as its stealth construction, saw huge cost overruns. The total cost of the program was soon estimated to be at around the $67.3 billion mark after the final F-22 left the production line in 2011. The cost saw the production number drop dramatically from the initial 381 examples to just 187 by the time productions topped. The huge costs were a combination of the Pratt & Whitney F-119 engine for the jet, the complex avionics, and the use of radar-absorbent material in its construction. The engines, though, do give the F-22 a top speed of Mach 2.25 or 1,500 miles per hour. The Chengdu J-20 is a mysterious fighter with a lot of potential. China's Chengdu J-20, or the Mighty Dragon, is a very mysterious aircraft. Born from the JXX program of the late 1990s, its first flight was in 2011 as the last Raptor left the production line. Accurate information is hard to come by, but it was then determined that production had started in 2015 after a J-20 number 2101 appeared. Two Shenyang WS-10C afterburning turbofans power the jet to a top speed of 1,304 miles per hour or Mach 2.0, and it's a stealth aircraft like the F-22 Raptor. It's difficult to know just how stealthy the J-20 is, but it uses composite materials to minimize its radar cross-sections and makes use of a holistic approach to achieve this. Like the F-22, it uses stealth shaping and the design is similar to that of the F-22. Compared to the Russian Sukhoi Su-57, the J-20 has a more robust stealth shape and much more capable than its troubled Russian compatriot. The one in which the J-20 is definitely lagging behind the F-22, though, is in the engine department. The WS-10C engines are not as potent as the F-22's engines or the F-35's XA-100S. However, a new WS-15 engine is reportedly coming the J-20's way. Nobody ever wants to see the F-22 go up against the J-20. Of course, no one wants to see these two aircraft go up against each other. Tensions between the United States and China are a little uneasy right now, but the last thing either side wants is some form of conflict. How the two aircraft compare in combat would be interesting, but it's not a scenario any of us want to see happen. What is clear, though, is that the J-20 is a definite worry for the F-22 and a sign of China's future air power. There are other novel features on the J-22, such as its double canards and the blended fuselage. It is highly agile, but it doesn't have the thrust vectoring capabilities that the F-22 has. So it overall perhaps falls short of the F-22, but it's still quite capable. The F-22 is still the better fighter, but the J-20 runs it close. Thanks to its more advanced engines and its constant stream of upgrades since 2011, the F-22 can still easily take on the J-20. China's stealth fighter is very early in its life cycle, but it does mark a big step up from the older Russian aircraft that formed most of the country's air force, either bought direct from Russia or licensed built in China. But the J-20, according to some experts, has a larger radar cross-section versus the F-22, thanks to those canards. Plus, its engine tech really does let it down, with the F-22 also slightly faster. So the F-22 wins for now, but the J-20 still has a lot of potential.